Who do you picture when you think of a king? Does he make rules? Does he collect taxes? Does he declare wars? Does he live in a palace? Does he have ultimate authority? The image of a king that Jesus gave is a man hanging on a cross. Will you serve this king?